relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokemon's concentration. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A beautiful attack. Smacked down by Outrage. It's down and out. Is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Rushing blow! It went down! Arcanine is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? That hurt! The red corner still can't pull off a move. Venomoth starts to attack. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The battle is getting intense. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Milotic is sent out. It hits. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down! Hisplop is sent out. Its speed rose. The battle has reached its final stage. Hiplup burrowed its way underground. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. Oh! Hit that hurt. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Hiplup burrowed its way underground. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Solid hit! It went down! The results are in! The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory! Pokemon stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack! Hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. Poochyena restored its health. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Rushing blow! It's down and out! Typhlosion is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. That hurt. A small hit. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A light hit! Bam! It went down! Nincada is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Beaten down by Dynamic Punch, but this is not a favorable matchup. The battle has reached its final stage. A rigid shot. Its attack rose. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It snapped out of its confusion. Both corners' moves failed. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Pierced by Mega Horn. Taken down by an intense blow. The results are in. It's a total victory for the red corner.